We're gonna get Ray Wylie Hubbard up here next.
Texas is the state of mind that I have been living in. You know, Dallas is a woman, she's got cognac in her veins. Houston is an old deal, and Austin is a football field. Fort Worth's a cow town, San Antonio's a dream. Down in Texas, honey, we embarrass the devil with a belch of tequila and a sweet smell of grass. We got some soul savers, we got some hell raisers, good looking women, we got cowboys out the ass. Texas is a state of mind that I have been living in. Dallas is a woman, she got cognac in the vein. Houston is an ordeal, Austin is a football field, Fort Worth's cow town, San Antonio's a train.
Where was it? Yes, you will understand why the man. near Barton Creek.
Never get lonely in Oak Hill.
Never get lonely over at the waste station over there.
They never get lonely in Austin.
They never get lonely.
Thank y'all.
He was born
or something
on Oklahoma, and his wife's name is Betty Jo Del Malia. But he's not responsible for what he's doing. His mother, all she made him what he is, and it's up against the wall. Redneck mother, mother who has raised son so well,
so well.
He's 34, drinking in them honky tonks, kicking hippies' asses and raising hell.
Well, you know,
sure does like to drink that old Shiner beer. Chasing down that old wild turkey bumper liquor. He's been known to power slide that funky old GMC pickup truck. With his easy rider rifle rack, and I'd rather step in shit than smoke it. Bumper sticker.
It's up against the wall. Redneck mother.
That M is for the mud flaps you done give me to put on my pickup truck. Park right in the back. O is for the oil I find under the Falkland Islands. Otherwise, we still would have never heard of that place now. T is for tired folks, which we are. H is for haggard, which we obviously are not. Tired and haggard, get it, Jackie Jack? E is for excruciating, which we feel. And R, of course, is for redneck!
So, against the wall, redneck mother. Mother who has raised son so well.
So well.
He's 34, drinking in them honky tonks. Just a kicking at his asses and raising hell.
You're on your own, friends.
Well, it's up.
USA!
ladies and gentlemen, Ray Wylie Hubbard now.